Israel United in Christ, also part of the Black and Hispanic Lost History Club. A lot of people see us going over the scriptures and think that that's the only thing that we do, but we also have talents, our own gifts, professions that we also have in our private lives. Today's my senior recital to graduate from Montclair State University. Primary instrument, the violin, and the concentration of music education. As you guys are going to see, this is going to be something I've been doing since I was 9 years old. It's the violin, all right? Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. sex and race. Notes on Beethoven. Because Beethoven was German and because his portraits are usually shown with a white tone and abundant hair, nearly everyone thinks of him as white. Beethoven lovers are certain of this and are generally amazed and even indignant when told that he was Negroid in color and features. However, there is not a single shred of evidence to support the belief that he was a white man, neither from those who knew him nor from his biographers. Notes on Beethoven. Prince Esterhazy, on his birthday, in the middle of the first allegro of Haydn's symphony, His Highness asked the name of the author. He was brought forward. "What?" exclaimed the prince. "The music is by this blackamoor?" "Well, my fine blackamoor, henceforth thou art in my service. What is thy name?" "Joseph Haydn." Carpani says of this that Haydn's color gave strong reason for the prince's remark, and that Haydn was thereafter called the Moor. As late as the last century, the word Moor was used to describe Negroes in all the countries of Western Europe. Shakespeare used the words Moor and Negro synonymously. In Germany, the Negro was called More. In France, Moor or Moor. In Sweden, Morion. Thayer, by way of illustrating how dark and Negroid Beethoven was, used the above-mentioned incident concerning Haydn, and adds that Beethoven had even more of the Moor in his features than his master, that is, Haydn. He adds that Beethoven's nose, too, was rather broad and decidedly flattened. A clear depiction of Beethoven, a classical composer which was mistakenly categorized as being Caucasian, but Beethoven, according to archaeology and evidence documented in the book Sex and Races, Beethoven was black. Joseph Haydn, a classical composer, was black. The Israelites are back.
Shalom, Israel. I'm Elder Nathaniel of Israel United in Christ. YouTube likes to shut our channels down, as some of you have noticed, ever so often. Subscribing to join IUIC will assure you will always stay connected to our YouTube accounts. We want to do our best to make sure this truth gets out. Please click and join our subscriber YouTube channel called Join IUIC to stay linked to all of our videos. So again, please make sure you subscribe to this Join IUIC channel to get your latest updates on all our YouTube channels. Shalom.